How to paint a milkshake in 19 seconds. First, you're going to take your pink and do a light wash in the shape of your glass. Now, you're going to start to outline it for some shading. You're going to take your brown and do a light wash in the shape of your milkshake and outline each ridge for the layers of your milkshake. Now, you're going to take your gray and do a line for your spoon, and then take your red and do a circle with a line for your cherry, and that's it.